It happened this past week. Word came that Playboy Magazine is abandoning its nude Playmate photos. Apparently, it can't compete with all that's available online. Wide-eyed magazine readers no longer will behold that once shocking invention they called the centerfold. Instead, they must content themselves and thoughtfully will muse over what they always said they read, the Playboy interviews.